It's all meant to be. Would you believe me? Would you agree?
It's almost
the feeling. People search forever for that one special kiss. Oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. People wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Everything changes, the beauty remains. Good morning, everybody. It is raining and dark and cloudy in Florida, so I thought a little slow Kelly Clarkson to start the morning. With a moment like this, some people wait a lifetime to host HSN. Some people wait a lifetime for the wrong talk show. Oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Thank you. I know. American Idol. Good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday, May 29th, 2013. Let's get right into the news. A derailed Baltimore train went off track and explodes. There's pictures online. It's awful. A lot of serious injuries and deaths in Baltimore. So our prayers are with them. It seems like every day I do something with the news, a tragedy's happening, and I'm not liking it. And Adam Levine, of course, is dating model Nina Agdal. Of course he gets the models. He's Adam Levine. And jurors in the Trayvon Martin death suit against George Zimmerman will not be sequestered. However, they will not be allowed to go to the scene of the crime. And George Zimmerman is being charged with second-degree murder. A mother of seven children, 42-year-old Yanira Maldalto, was arrested after authorities allegedly found 12 pounds of marijuana under her bus seat on the way back from Mexico from her aunt's funeral back into the States. I believe it. You got seven kids, you gotta find a way to make money. Sell that Mary J. Yola, la 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 la. Yanira, sell the Mary J. You got seven kids. Anyway, Zach Galifianakis shaves his trademark beard, and on the set of The Hangover 3, he required a juice bar. Because he is very healthy these days, and that's all he was drinking was juices. JCPenney billboard of a tea kettle in California causes some controversy. Some people are saying it looks like Hitler. I saw and looked at the picture, and to me it looks like a tea kettle. But I have no clue. And Rob Lowe is set to play a leading role in Killing Kennedy. That's going to be a good movie. So, if you want to see before and after pictures of my cutie patootie Rob Kardashian, go online. He has new pictures today and pictures back in the day when he was a little chunkier after his weight gain. And he's looking fabulous, Robert. And rapper Chief Keef was arrested for the second time in 7 days. This time he was driving 115 in a 55-mile-per-hour zone. cops in Illinois are not happy with him. And I'm not happy with Chief Keef either, because I have no idea who the hell he is. Anyways, NFL Hall of Famer Eric Dickerson, amongst others, says he personally witnessed Justin Bieber racing his Ferrari on Monday in Calabasas in his gated neighborhood smoking pot, and he's worried the singer can kill someone. And Keyshawn Johnson also chased after Bieber about his crazy driving habits and pot smoking. Someone needs to take control of Mr. Bieber before he hurts somebody, please. And Michael Lohan couldn't believe his eyes. When he visited Lindsay at Betty Ford, he said she looked great. She looked like she did back in the Mean Girls days. She vowed never to take Adderall again and is drug-free and determined to get back on the scene and do movies and be drug-free and happy. And Betty Ford is making her happy, she states. And Michael Lohan says she looks the best ever when he was doubting Betty Ford. So there you have it on that. Also, Kris Jenner, of course, gets wild at Scott Disick's 30th birthday party in Vegas at the High Bellagio this past Sunday, dancing the night away, along with Scott and Courtney and Rob. Kris Jenner, man, she's got the life. Anyways, NYPD to Amanda Bynes. No one slapped your vagina. Investigators have found no evidence, and they are saying that she straight up lied, and I straight up agree with the NYPD. Amanda Bynes is crazy. And this is an interesting yet funny story. Beyonce was slapped in the ass in Denmark by a fan. Beyonce was pissed. She stopped dead in her tracks and stopped the music and said, I'm going to have you escorted out of here. Whether she followed through with the threat or not is unclear, but no good. And cops say we screwed up, and Maurice Jones-Drew has not been charged with battery. They said they were wrong, and they found no new evidence. And Barbara Eden, 78, Jones, I Dream of Jeannie, costume for charity. Will Smith on his kids' fame. I would never ever push them to do something that they did not want to. And here's a crazy story for you. Katy Perry and Robert Pattinson, which is a weird combo, went wedding crashing on Memorial Day and crashed a stranger's wedding rehearsal in Santa Barbara. They sat there and watched the wedding rehearsal. And people at the rehearsal were a little freaked out seeing two celebrities just sitting there. A-listers, that is. And Penelope Cruz flaunts her baby bump in a sexy red dress on Tuesday. I didn't even know she was pregnant. So, 10 stars. People are saying you should follow on Twitter. No particular order. Maude Apaton, Josh Groban, Kristen Bell, Rebel Wilson, who is hilarious. She's the one that played on that singing movie. It's just a fat blonde one. Trevor Donovan, Lena Dunham from Girls, Jimmy Fallon, Mindy Kaling, Olivia Wilde, and of course, Ellen DeGeneres. So let's move on to Daily Talk, shall we? Yesterday I was off. I had a great day. I got a lot done. I keep on mixing up the days. I don't know if I said yesterday was the 20, whatever, but today's the 29th, it's Wednesday. It's weird because I film live every morning and I screw up my dates. But yeah, I did a lot of stuff yesterday. My new favorite store is Joann Fabric, by the way, because they have the same stuff I get at Michael's, but they allow you to use the 40% coupon per item, where Michael's only lets you use one. I may have to drive a little farther on the scoot scoot. But Joann Fabrics is where it is. Bye bye, Michaels. Bye 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 bye. Don't really wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I had enough. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie, baby. Bye 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 bye. That was insane. Yes, that was insane. Spit out your eye crusties. Any kisses? Then I took a nap. I actually have not heard from Home Shopping Network yet, but this stuff does take time. It's only been 7 days, and we did have a holiday weekend. So I'm remaining patient, because, you know, patience is not my virtue. Then I got a little depressed about it, so I took a two-hour nap, then woke up, and of course, was wide awake. Started doing things. I am making t-shirts. They will be online to sell. And I still have a shipload of Jeffrey Giordano t-shirts just sitting in the closet. And I went grocery shopping, and I handed out a couple t-shirts to the people at Publix again. Went to CVS, nothing exciting yesterday. It did rain on and off, and right now it is downpouring, and I have to work, as always. That happens to me. And, you know, I just did a couple errands, and last night I was watching TV. They have a new show on Lifetime called My Obsessed Mother, and there was one mother that was obsessed with germs. I mean, beyond ridiculous. She never had her parents in her house. She has five kids, I think, and she doesn't let the youngest kid live in the house till she turns 7 due to germs. And then we had a mother that liked to go topless everywhere in front of her kids. So, I think the show is called Extreme Moms, maybe. But, and then of course I watched my favorite, Chelsea Lately. That's pretty much all I have for today. So, have a great day and say hi to someone. And again, you make me happy, Amanda Lynn Palmer. I just don't know why. But I feel good going because I have to find a ride to work since it's downpouring. Hi, Mom. Let's see if I can make fun of my mom today. No, nothing really funny in the combo last night. We were both tired. But I did talk to my friend Shana for like an hour, so that was good. Alrighty, have a great day. Say hi to someone. Touchy, touchy.
Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Some people search forever for that one special kiss. Oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this.
I think they sang this at my brother's wedding. Say hi to someone. Bye.